field of play. We want you to put your hands together now, stamp your feet and make some noise. Give us an Ruffle to welcome back Matt Stutzman and Jere Forsberg to the field of play for the Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the field of play. Shooting on target number one and representing the United States of America, it is Matt Stutzman. And on target two, his opponent, shooting and representing Finland, it is Jere Forsberg. The international judge for this gold medal match is Christiane Merkin. So, Stutzman versus Forsberg for a gold medal. Will be the archer from America shooting first.
Damn. Five.
First arrow is away in the goal with 9. Second arrow, even 10. Forsberg, second arrow is away. He found the 10 again. Last arrow of the set, and it is a 10. A 10 wins the set for Forsberg, and he finds it 10. 10, 10, 10. And that's the end of the first turn of Finland. Into the opening set here in the gold medal match. And already we're seeing, Charlie, just how close this match is going to be. 29 points, a brilliant score for Matt Stutzman. But it's coming up because Forsberg comes up with a maximum. Top first round, he's been some score 29 through the set. He's been well. He's been here before, he'll bounce play catch up again on target number one, shooting first.
By dollar.
First arrow scores a 9. Takes the set. It's a 9. 29 points for Jere Forsberg of Finland. Can't quite manage 6 successive 10s with his first 6 arrows. But brilliant shooting from the man from Finland, and it will take him into a 4 set point to 0 lead here at the Royal Artillery Barracks. Ladies and gentlemen, fantastic archery to see. Give us a cheer if you're here supporting Finland. For the United States. As the judging party field play at the far end, carry the arrows away back to the archers. Scores up first. So Jere Forsberg of Finland on target number 2 with a 4.0 lead thanks to Matt Stutzman of the United States. To win this set, to get back into the match, and you will shoot first again on target number 1. And there you go, right on the line there, it's a 10 for Jere Forsberg. Jere Forsberg up against it, needs a 10, and he can't stop the one in the crucial moment, 28 points. Jere Forsberg, but it's a 9 for him, 28 points. He finishes that with scores identical. Teammate takes third set. So, Stutzman and Forsberg will share the set points. And Stutzman gets on the board with a single point. Jere Forsberg will 5 points. Will be on his score after the official score of the third. Stutzman of the USA. On a single point, and Jere Forsberg of Finland on 5 points, so commanding lead still for him. So Stutzman needs to win his next set to maintain his challenge for a gold medal. He's all where he sees his compatriot Jeff Bamroo. Ted Gold in the W1 knockout match. And he will shoot first again in this fourth set, playing catcher. Big facade here, RAB, and off we go. Forsberg, what can he do in reply? On the line, it's 8. Stutzman's second arrow is away. Also in goal for him, that's a 9. Second arrow, it's a 9. Dan. 9 or better. We'll give Stutzman the set, and it is a 9 for the match from the USA. Forsberg sends his final arrow down almost on top of his second arrow at 9 for him, 26 points. But yeah, the Forsberg of Finland said Matt Stutzman with 28 points. And all three arrows in the goal means that he takes this set, did what he needed to do. Forces fifth set. And he will take another 2 points and score with 3 set points to Matt Stutzman of the United States. And 5 set points to Jere Forsberg of Finland. Charlie Forsberg only needs a draw in this final set to see the gold medal position.
Absolutely. It's a gripping final. Forsberg still in the driver's seat. The arrows are returned to the two archers. We're about to get this final set underway. Will we have a shoot-off for gold? We'll have to wait and see to do that. Stutzman must win this set.
We are underway, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, in this fifth and final set, and Matt Stutzman will shoot first on target number 1. Forsberg, how can he respond? Yeah. Stutzman's final out of the river. What's the chance for Stutzman in the United States? A 10. We'll give it a 9. Ladies and gentlemen, please,